For the purpose of this experiment, we are going to use a little bit of salad dressing. The stainless steel bowl is right now quite cool to the touch. One is careful to place the hand underneath the bowl. Immediate change in temperature, evident in the feel of the bowl. It's an effect of the thermoconducting properties of the tongue being applied to the stainless steel, and by now it is returning to its normal cool temperature. Thank you, Ricky. Experimental verification? Yes.